Hey, village. Hello. Good afternoon. On this blessed Tuesday, I'm coming to you with part two of our homemade salad dressings. And today, we're going to do a very, very, very simple red wine vinaigrette. Are y'all ready for this red wine vinaigrette dressing? Let's see. Okay, village, as always, villagers, welcome back. Glad you were able to join in. I pray all is going well with everyone on today. And if you are new around these parts, welcome. And if you would like to become a part of the village, all you have to do is simply hit that subscribe button and that notification bell so you don't miss one of our Auntie Bond and the village homemade recipes. Am I the best cook around? No, but I do have a lot of experience in the kitchen. And as always, welcome again. I want you all to like, comment, and subscribe below. The recipe for this red wine vinaigrette will be in the description below as well, along with the ingredients and the measurements. But this one is so simple, and you can play around with it as you wish. As with the balsamic vinaigrette, the red wine vinaigrette can also be utilized for a meat marinade. Like if you want to marinate red meat, I would use this one like for red meat. I wouldn't too much use it for fish, but you can use it for fish. You can use it in a marinade as an extra seasoning in certain vegetables, stir fries. The possibilities are endless, and you made it yourself. I'm telling you, I want y'all to get into homemade dishes and cooking from home. It tastes better to me than when you go to restaurants and stuff like that, even though it feels good for somebody else to do the cooking every now and again, right? Okay, and I also want you all to remember, village, that we now, Bon's Fiddle, Let's Eat Village, we are content creator partners with Miss Lita, Ms. Linda, and Glenn the Real Deal. And I need you all to run over to their channels, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and go and follow them on all social media platforms, as well as myself. Do follow me on Facebook. I'm on Facebook. I'm on TikTok. I'm on Twitter. And I am on IG Instagram. So also do that, and the information for that will be down below as well. Okay, let's get into this simple vinaigrette, and I'm gonna see how much it yields and also give you all the calorie intake for this. So we have 1/4 cup of, no, we have a half a cup of extra virgin olive oil. No, that's kind of high in calories. One tablespoon, I think, is 120 calories. So hey, we also have a 1/4 of a cup of the red wine vinegar. We have a teaspoon of the Dijon mustard. We have the pink Himalayan salt. We have pepper, and we have some oregano. Listen, the possibilities again, I said it's endless, but hey, you tweak it and twerk it as you wish for your taste. But this is just like a basis. So let's get into this. First of all, you know, we're going to add our extra virgin olive oil. Get all of that in there. And we're going to add our vinegar. I had everything already measured out. Now we're going to add that. It's 1 teaspoon of the Dijon mustard. Let me get my, get that out. You want it all out, right? Get it all out. Add a little bit of pink Himalayan salt. Dash of pepper. Now, if you want to give this a kick, you can add that's about a half a teaspoon of pepper. Add some red crushed pepper, oh, to give it a kick. This is our oregano. It's the Italian oregano. And I'm going to add about a teaspoon of that Italian oregano. Simple, we done. We're going to whisk this, whisk it, whisk it, whisk it, whisk it. I'm going to give it a taste, see where we're at with it. Make sure it's whisked together very well. Don't forget, I'm going to be bringing you the deli on the Miss Lita's 7-day salad and water only challenge. Okay, that's whisked pretty good. Let's give it a taste. Let's see. Okay. Needs a little more salt. Yes, a little more salt. And it's good. My favorite is the balsamic. Really? For me. But this one's good. This is just, it's a good marinade. Okay. Can y'all see that? You see it? Give it another taste. Rinsing off my spoon a little. Now we're there. We are there. Listen, you can whip this up right before dinner. Whip it up the day before. Fridge it for 24 hours. Whip it up. Put your meat inside for a marinade. Homemade, y'all. That's homemade stuff. And you can't beat that. Okay, let me see how much this yields, how much we get from this, and how many servings we're going to get. We'll be right back, Village. All right, Village. We yielded a half a cup of dressing from this recipe, and we got 5 servings at 2 tablespoons each, which gives us 194 calories per serving. And we know the due to the olive oil that what makes it go so high, because all the other ingredients have very low calorie count. It's the olive oil. But at any rate, it tastes good. Remember, like, comment, subscribe. Please comment below. This is part 2 of our homemade salad recipes. The recipe for this will be down in the description. And like always, until we eat again, God bless. Do not forget to follow our YouTube content creators, partnerships, and families. Miss Lita, Glenn the Real Deal, as well as Miss Lita. Their links will be down below. Go like, comment, and subscribe. Tell them Auntie Vaughn sent you from the Village over there. And also, the Chopping Block will be back on Tuesdays. Get ready for that. We have a lot of interesting content creators and infamous subscribers that Auntie Vaughn is going to be chopping it up with on Tuesday nights at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Now, until we eat again, God bless. This is part 2.